Dallas famed coach Paul Bear Bryant ended his career with a tie at the Liberty Bowl on this day back in 1982. The Bears' 323rd victory came against Illinois. He took 29 teams to bowl games and led 15 conference champions.